So, good morning. My name is Kenya, and I was wondering, how many of you have played volleyball before?
Cool, I thought it would be less.
Well, as most of you may know, I do play volleyball here at Southeastern. The position I play is called libero. Most of you might know it as the girl with a different jersey. I stay in the back row the whole time, and all I do is pass, set, and serve. So that is what I'll be teaching you today. So all you need is a volleyball and a partner to pepper with. My main point is that liberos are well known for digging the crazy hits that are coming over the net. So that is why I have bruises everywhere. I am a mess. So once you start passing, you would like to start with two hands out and athletic stance. And what you will do is, when the ball's about to be hit at you, it's a quick move for you to get. All you do is, bam. So you will have two hands out, one hand will go under the other one, and then your thumbs will go like this. And all you do is try to contact the ball around this area. If you contact it up here, you'll pop a blood vessel if the ball is hit really hard. It's happened to me before. So. Yes, that was really good. So that is how you pass. Secondly, I will be teaching you how to set. Setting is important for liberos just because if the setter takes the first touch of the ball when it comes over the net, it's your job to set the ball and try to get the other hitter to hit over the net. So when you want to set, it's two hands up. You do not have to be in an athletic stance due to the ball should be high enough for you to stand up straight. And what you do is act like you're about to grab a 20-liter Pepsi bottle off the floor and then act like you're about to drink it. And this is how your hands should be able to set. Yeah, that was really good. And then third, I'm very surprised. Is serving. Serving is important as a libero due to you do have to serve in one of the middle positions, and it is your first contact of the ball when it goes over the net. So you'd like to try and get a point when you want to serve. So you'll start with the ball like this and your hand out. I'm teaching how to serve as a righty because I'm not a lefty. And then put your hand over your ear like you're trying to listen to someone. And then you will toss the ball high enough to where you can contact the ball at its main peak. Yeah, that was really good. So all in all, a libero has to be skilled in multiple aspects when it comes to passing, setting, and serving. And if a libero does not have these basic points to play volleyball, then you will have a rough time playing. Thank you.